These are the intermissions at a stoplight. If you do it in unison, it's supposed to make the light turn. Showed my age with the music, man.
Hope you don't think users are the only abusers. Niggas getting high within the game. If you do, then how would you explain? I'm 10 years removed, still a vibe is in my veins. I got a hustler spirit, nigga, period. Check out my hat, yo, peep the way I wear it. Check out my swag, yo, I walk like a ball player. No matter where you go, you are what you are, player. And you can try to change, but that's just the top layer. Man, you was who you was when you got here. Only God can judge me, so I'm gone. Either love me or leave me alone.
nice though. Nope, too far. Right. Gotta get you one of these, man. Good. Thank you.
headed out to college to follow a dream. Didn't really have friends, never played in the team. So focused on school, she was hardly a teen. Damn, living in her room, she barely left. Hated being lonely, so she slept. Only got up to study for tests, and honestly, she don't really care about the rest. Then she met a dude, started going out, cause that's all he wanted to do. He didn't care about her, just some bottles of booze. He was focused on his last, never told her the truth. Constantly used, grades started fading away. She was given everything what he would take and take. Her first real love, but for him it was fake. And she finally caught him over at his ex-girl's place. No, she don't know what to do, cause loving this guy, that was all that she knew. It's hard to find the next one when you're broken in two. Broken and bruised, feeling like you're destined to lose. But
she ain't never felt this way, she ain't never felt this way.
Grab another bottle, put it up to her face. Rather cover all the pain before she ever would say.
Can't
tell by the look of his face, but inside, see, Dylan, he was begging to say.